On July 1st, 2006, I officially opened my first retail store here in Wasaga Beach called Sunshine on a Cloudy Day at 174 Main Street. This is one of three businesses that I operate under my corporation, Hands of Time, Inc. I also run a wholesale jewelry and accessories business called Hottie. On November 11th, 2006, I will officially open my second retail store, a fashionably branded clothing and accessory shop at 198 Main Street called Dusk. It was through opening and operating my businesses that I decided to run for municipal council. I can tell you firsthand that it is not easy to open a small business here in town. The red tape can be murder. As for bylaw, well, let's just say that the current bylaws might be helpful to some people in town, though I haven't personally met any of them yet. I was also disappointed to find that my months and months of constant research did not uncover the true picture here in Wasaga Beach. I'm sure that there are others who are also disillusioned into thinking that Wasaga Beach has more to offer than it truly does today. Ever since I started my campaign for council, I've been continuously listening, talking, reading, researching, writing, and attending as many meetings as I can. I've learned so much, and the more that I learn, the more that I know that I am doing the right thing by seeking a seat on council. The opportunities available to Wasaga Beach are endless, and yet the current state of the town is inadequate, to say the least. I'm qualified for this position, as I have a unique skill set that would complement any team. I have a solid education. In 1995, I graduated from Berklee College of Music in Boston, Massachusetts, where I received my dual major Bachelor of Music degree in Production and Engineering and Business and Management. In 1997, I graduated from Centennial College with a post-degree diploma in Marketing Management. This led to my associate membership status through the Canadian Institute of Marketing. I'm currently applying for professional membership status. As a Level 4 CGA student, I'm currently in my fifth year of studies, working towards accreditation as a Certified General Accountant of Ontario. I've worked for small businesses, national corporations, the provincial government, and for myself. I've worked as a musician, an administrator, a bookkeeper, an executive assistant, an accountant, a manager, a director, and a president. I'm a member of the Wasaga Beach and the Collingwood Chamber of Commerce, the Wasaga Beach Women's Business Association, Women with Vision, Retail's Confectioners International, the Retail Council of Canada, and Retailers Confectioner Association of Philadelphia. I'm asking for your vote here this evening because I believe that I am the type of candidate you need on your council. I am young, energetic, analytical, imaginative, creative, competent, capable, ambitious, passionate, and dedicated. I am a great listener and a strong speaker. I have vision. I believe that actions speak louder than words, and I truly believe in Wasaga Beach and everything that it is today and in everything it can be. My name is Faith Powell, and I'm working towards a brighter tomorrow.